Kada su ga pitali zašto Stepinac, taj mladi svećenik gotovo bez iskustva, odgovor nadbiskupa Bauera bio je proročanski. Sljedeći nadbiskup zagrebački morat će biti spreman umrijeti za katoličku crkvu. Ovaj mladi čovjek to će učiniti.
And the Communist Party itself saw Stepinac clearly as a rival and quite rightly so.
Pavelićka je, kao što znamo, osobno prezirao, na razne načine dovodio pitanje, često nazivao magarcem.
And he said the criminals are walking in our cities and innocent people are being deported and locked up.
The trial was not a judicial act, it was a political act. These were attempts to make political statements and to have some propaganda and a show.
My dad attended Stepinac and he graduated in 1998 and they have great football.
Moj tata ga rado dočekival, ujutro ga išao, dam čašicu rakije su popili, a kad se znali vraćati, čašu vina popil.
Papa Benedikt mi je jedan put u osobnom razgovoru rekao, pa ako kardinal Stepinac nije svet, koji onda sveta?